Day one starting at Hall's Gap. Our walk will take us through what's known as the Wonderland to the Pinnacle. From there we will go towards the Sundial to camp at Bergiga Hikers Camp. On day two we will walk to Mount Rosia and descend down to Murrahush Campground for the night. On the third day we return to Hall's Gap via the terraces on the east side of Lake Belfield. Afternoon on the first day, in between the Wonderland and Sundial. A few people on the track, being school holidays, lots of mums and dads and kids. Of our 3-day Grampians Peaks Trail walk. Spent last night at Bergiga Hikers Camp and set off this morning for a trek up across Mount Rosia and then down to Burrow Hut. Bit of rain in the past month. It hasn't been too much of an issue, but we filled our water bottles up at the hikers camp and we've got a water filter so we can replenish our supplies if we have to. But I'd imagine if you have to weigh yourself down with water doing this walk over the hotter months, the dry periods, which wouldn't be too comfortable. Yeah, pretty gnarly.
Swept, gnarly.
Some what sort of trees are they?
Windswept. I can't talk with my grass a bit numb. I think it's because I need a cup of tea.
Time for a cup of tea, you reckon?
But what do you mean?
You've been by some jumping jacks right near the campsite. How many do you think got you?
How many?
Yeah.
I